So it's nice to walk with you again this morning. It's nice to do this practice together online. Come and stand facing the east, as become your habit now. Stand up to see yourself, to become friends with yourself, to become a deep friend with the world. This is active inhale and active exhale. Slowly inhale, inhale. And you widen your ribs as much as you can, sideways and into the back of the body. You pause here, full of breath, and you wiggle the breath around. Then, in time, blow it away. And squeeze out every bit of breath. Relax into the inhale and come back to the moment. Upright. Aligned to the sun. Again, inhale. Inhale. Inhale even more. Make small little movements while you're full of breath here, and find all kinds of little places. Never overdo this. Blow it away. And pause at the end of the exhale, lifting your belly back up and in. Always easy, never forced, never rough. Let's do another one. Inhale, inhale, and full of breath, you hang in the sky. When you're no longer hanging in the sky, blow it away. And then pause again in emptiness. Alternate nostril dog breath here this morning. Off we go. Inhale a little more. Fill up and pause when you're complete. As the situation changes, you blow it away in time. Second round of clearing your mind, alternate nostril, Kapalabhati, pumping your abdomen. Go slow. Inhale somewhat, inhale somewhat more, inhale completely, and then be still here. Drop the chin a little bit, relax the neck and shoulders. Before you need to, blow it away. Come on back. And 24 minutes of breathing meditation as a way to become friends with ourselves. The word meditation, I believe in Nepalese, means to become friends. So relax all guarded thoughts and open yourself to the wisdom of the breath this morning. With a beginner's mind, begin again. So the breath is a bit like the weather, it's changing. As the breath goes, so goes the body. So goes the mind. And so observe yourself standing, breathing, meditating. Can you do that? Look down on yourself. And see yourself standing up tall, witnessing the breath. And so right now there are millions and millions upon of people meditating on the breath right now. This arising breath. Each person working in their own way. But collectively, silently supporting each other. And let's just do a wash here. A long, slow inhale. Switch sides and a long, slow exhale. A long, slow inhale up the other side. And a long, slow exhale down the other side. And then let go of control. Let the wisdom of the breath take over. Letting go of control of the breath is a way of becoming friends with the breath. Absorbed in the breath. Unguarded. Now, let your left hand release and come down alongside your body. With the right hand alternating the sinuses. And tilt your head over to the right and then twist the chin a little to the right. So you're tilted and twisted to the right. Press down into your left foot. As the head is tilting to the right and a little the chin is down, a little twisted, lift the chin up a little bit and then play in this place. Small, tiny movements. In your left hand, thumb and pinky form a ring, and then point the fingers down. Let tiny movements absorb your attention. Follow where you may be called to go with it. Introduce a little swaying motion. And then let the swaying go in its own direction. If you haven't yet, try lifting your elbow up. Take another minute to play here. And now let's all regroup back at prayer pose, elbows on the blocks, standing facing the east when you're ready. Then let the left hand take over left, right breathing. And in your right hand, thumb and pinky form a ring. Point the mudra down at the earth. And tilt your head over to the left. Bring the chin down a little bit, introduce a bit of a twist. Explore tiny movement. Sway. Might like to explore lifting your left elbow up. Let the natural movement be very satisfying for you. Letting the breath express itself through the body. Becoming friends with body and mind. And when it's done, let's regroup with elbows back on blocks, hands in prayer pose, in alignment. And now let's invite the millions of meditators who are here and now. Witnessing the breath. This is from David Whyte. The touchstone of friendship is not self-improvement. The ultimate touchstone is to witness the privilege of having been seen by someone and the equal privilege of being granted to see the essence of another, to have walked with them, to have accompanied them for however brief a span on a journey impossible to accomplish alone. Slide your hands down to your heart. And today, try Padma. Open up the fingers like a lotus flower in front of the heart. And catch all the kind blessings that have come to you in your life. Guided you, nourished you. And let's send out a loving fragrance of Om. Long, slow inhale. Om. Hari Om. Shanti. Peace. Peace. Thanks for coming by today. It's nice to walk with you this morning. Let's walk again tomorrow. See you then. Bye now.